drives. Straight out to the side. See it?
I see it.
Try to net head first if you can.
Wait a minute, the last two that have done that, dropped everything like that.
We're good. Keep the tension up. Don't go back down. We'll keep reeling it tight. Just hold it snug. Just reel it. You don't want to get any extra tension out of it. Up and left. Just dangle it right off the very back of the boat.
I'm trying.
Oh, there's fun. Thank you. 34. 31. We're going off of that.
Welcome back to Mo's Outdoor Adventures. Please follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. All of them are Mo's Outdoor Adventures.